We welcome you to the Saturday. We request our little friend from UKG.
How did it feel when your name was announced for the team in England?
Well, I was in Bangalore at that time. I just heard from my coach, Arshidhar, who was in England at that time, who was a fielding coach of Indian cricket team, has called me to say that I was having a surprise. I kind of knew what it was, but I really wanted to hear what I've achieved so far in my career. So I called my mom, and she was in tears, and I didn't understand what was going through then. Obviously, I called John Manoj sir, who is my mentor from a very young age, and he was over the moon as well. And then a lot of wishes came through, a lot of messages, a lot of phone calls.
And to be coming back here and reliving the moments, it feels special. And I always felt that Secunderabad was the best school in the city. And coming back here, feeling the vibes and the environment here, I still feel it's the best school in the city. And I really want to thank Secunderabad and especially Ashish Emmanuel for giving me this opportunity to come and stand here and talk in front of you all. Thank you so much for inviting me.